He painted Salford smoky tops on cardboard boxes from the shops and parts of Ancoats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who had knouts on the feet. The clothes he wore had all seen better days. They said his works of art were dull, no room, old lad, upon the wall. But Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and matchstock men in boots and clogs. And Lowry said, that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. And he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. Now canvas and brushes were wearing thin when London started calling him to come on down and wear the old flat cap. They said, tell us all about your ways and all about them Salford days. Is it true you're just an ordinary chap? And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. And he takes his brush and he waits outside those factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. Now his paintings hang upon the wall beside the greatest of them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. But this tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow. And he left us matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he left us kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. That's your turn. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. And he painted kids on the corner of the street that were sparking clogs. And he takes his brush and he waits outside them pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs.
Thank you. And what time do you call this?